It was late one night. I was working away from home, and my wife called me to say she was worried about a man that had been hanging around outside the house. As she was on the phone to me, the man broke in through the back doors, schizophrenic. He had a knife on him, picked up another knife from the knife block, and killed her. I was on the phone to Nikki, I heard everything.